Hello everyone, welcome back into a brand new video on my YouTube channel. In this video editing tutorial, you will learn how to add titles in Premiere Pro 2021 version 15.2. Before watching this video tutorial, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Digital Creations and press that bell icon so you will be notified when I'll upload a new video content. So let's get started with the tutorial. Now guys, let's get started. Today I want to explain more about tags inside of Premiere Pro, how to easily add tags and titles in Adobe Premiere Pro 2021. So today we are going to talk about all the new update of type tool in Premiere Pro. So let's get started. And here you can use any workspace. For example, if you are using editing workspace, here you will find this text tool in the tool panel. And if you are using color workspace, you'll find here. And almost all the workspaces comes with the tool. And if this tool is not appear here, so just go to Windows and here click this tool option, enable this, and we'll get the tool options. So when I create a titles and tags to my video, so I just select the graphics workspace, and here you will find this essential graphics panel in the right side. Before you add titles, just all options is there, you just go to file, new, and legacy title. So before you create this titles by using this option, but now Adobe announces legacy title will be retiring in Premiere Pro. So most of the capabilities and some really cool new ones are already available in essential graphics panel. So in the coming months we will be addressing remaining apps to ensure you have the tools you need. So this title tool will not available in future. So I'm just going to close this legacy title tool. This tutorial is for beginners. I'm just going to select the type tool and just click this type tool and start typing. For example, I'm just going to type space to create a title. And here you see this bounding box, blue bounding box. So I'm just going to increase the text size by using this bounding box. Now guys, and here you will see this layer is created in the essential graphics panel, the red tab. So here you will see this essential graphics panel, there are two tabs, browse and edit. So when I created the text layer, and you see this in the sequence, a new text layer is created here. If you want to change the color of the text, just click here under the appearance section, just click here, and here you will find change the color of the text. And now in this appearance section, we can Adobe introduces the new feature, so you can add gradient to text directly. So I'm just going to select the text. So in this new release, Adobe introduces new tool for adding gradients to text inside our Premiere Pro essential graphics panel. So I'm going to create gradient, just double click here and select this eyedropper tool, and I'm going to create some epic title. Now guys, create titles as you want, and this is And in the appearance section in the essential graphics panel here, you will just click the fill and you can add the direct gradient to your text and hit OK. And now guys, I'm going to add some stroke. So hit this text box. So now guys, essential graphics panel, and you can adjust the appearance of the title. So you can edit, and there are all the properties. You can align the text in the center and align top, downside, align to bottom, align to left. All alignment tools available here. Just going to take it in the center, and you can change the position of the text by using this parameter here, position parameter, and you can rotate the text. And you can change the anchor point, and you can scale the text by using this. You can change the opacity of the text. Okay, now guys, I'm going to add some strokes, and you can add 10 multiple strokes by using this, and you can create a stunning design title. Check this, and after this, if you want to use this style in the future, so you can save this style to use other styles. So here, just select this and go to styles and create style, new text gradient. And this will available in the future use. Now guys, you can create multiple text layer. So here, just go to this little icon, click text, and here you will find this text layer. Titles and text. And you can change the size from here overall, and if you want to change the text size, just click here and go to essential graphics panel, and here you can increase or decrease the text size. I'm just going to align this. Now guys, you see in the single graphic layer we have add multiple text layer. Just simply click this icon to add new text layer. Either this is what you want to add, vertical text, new vertical text appear here. I'm just going to delete it, so simply right click here and clear this text layer. And if you want to create, the short key is command T to create a new layer. Now guys, animate this text layer. So here under this parameter, just toggle this animation on, and I'm going to first select this title and toggle this animation on, and just move this title away. And also I'm going to enable the opacity parameter and change the opacity to 0, and now move my playhead and create animation. Just move the opacity and this slider. Okay, now guys, in future use, just right click here and select this option and save as a motion graphic templates. Go to graphics and this export this as a motion graphic template for your future use. Text and titles. Okay, and export as a motion graphic templates. Go to browse, and here under the browse panel there are lots of pre-built motion graphic templates, so you can download from Adobe Stock or My Templates. So I'm just going to select this Adobe Stock. There are lots of free and premium features, so you can download these free titles. So just drag and drop into your timeline to add titles, pre-built titles in your timeline. And here just select this title. I'm just going to decrease this resolution and go to essential graphics panel, and here you replace the media. Just click here this and replace from folder, and I'm just going to select this video. And now I'm just going to select in and out to render. Available in Adobe Stock inside of Premiere Pro. So you just drag and drop this beautiful stunning titles inside of Premiere Pro. Just browse this. Now guys, you can add another titles, for example this one. Just simply, this is a free stuff, and download this or drag and drop into your timeline. There are lots of free video templates available, motion graphic templates, so you can just drag and drop into your timeline. I already downloaded lots of free templates. You simply click here and edit your text, edit your videos. Just replace this media from this option, from this file option. Okay, and you can change the text by using this text control, source text, new winner. You can change the text and titles. You can change the font text. Okay, now guys, if you want to add some new motion graphic templates, so go to mixkit.co, and here just go to video templates, and here you will find video templates for Premiere Pro. And here are lots of options. You can download openers, for example this one, and you can add lower thirds. Just simply download this motion graphic templates. I'm just going to show you for YouTube. This opener is totally free. Download this motion graphic templates, and just simply drag and drop into. You just browse this and add this motion graphic templates. This little icon, install motion graphic templates. Simply click here. Just drag and drop this motion graphic templates in your timeline. Now guys, this is super easy to add titles in Zara Premiere Pro. So I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my videos. Thanks for watching Digital Creations.